Hello, mysterious person behind the screen. Another missing episode animation has come out. This is Fury from the Deep, one of the most popular missing episodes, actually. I've never experienced the story in any form, so this is exciting for me. In my marathon of everything right now, I'm currently on the Celestial Toymaker. So I'm nearly on the Triton Years, so I should have a lot of missing episode animation goodness to await me there. So without further ado, I've already made a tear in this Steelbook, and we shall unbox this. Here we go. Now, I've seen the artwork already, obviously, and it looks just gorgeous. One of the nicest Steelbooks so far, I think. And yeah, this is certainly true here. This just looks fantastic. There's the back of the J card, if you want to read that now. And yeah, there's all the tech specs. So of course the animation for this one was done by a different studio this time. This was done by Big Finish Creative instead of BBC Studios, I think, did the other ones. So before we just take a look at this, let's look at the leaflets. We got one for Time Lord Victorious, obviously, because that's the biggest thing currently. And then we've got the old reliable booklet that comes with all of these releases. So you've just got the credits and everything, and the disc by disc breakdowns, and yeah, the animation style, I quite like it. It's different than the other ones, but it's good. I think I obviously need to see it in action in full, but yeah, from what I've seen so far, I like it. So let's look at this now. Yeah, it looks really, really nice. And the spine really stands out as well. I imagine on the shelf this is going to look really cool. And then, yeah, on the back as well. This is a wraparound cover. So, yeah, there you go. The artwork wraps around on both sides. It looks really, really good. Really, really big fan of this artwork. It's probably my favourite of all the missing episode animations we've got on Steelbook so far. This is probably my favourite in terms of the artwork. So let's have a look at the discs. We've got three discs for this one. So disc one is the black and white animation, surviving footage, episode 6 film trims, and episode 6 behind the scenes footage. Let's have a look at disc two. Disc two is episodes 1 to 6 in the color animation. Interesting they've not put the color on disc one, which is, yeah, it's kind of different. Animating Fury from the Deep featurette, looking forward to seeing that, and teaser trailer. And then disc three is the reconstruction, telesnap reconstruction, The Cruel Sea, Surviving Fury from the Deep, Photo Gallery, The Slide Audio Drama, The Visual Effects, Interview with Peter Day, Interview with Victor Pemberton, and PDF ROM content. And if we look at the inside artwork here, yeah, it's Mr. Quill and Mr. Oak, which are in that obviously terrifying scene that I think everyone knows, even if you've not seen the story like I haven't. Everyone knows that this terrifying scene that still exists with these two characters. So yes, and it's worth noting that the artwork on these discs is the standard artwork for the standard DVD and Blu-ray, but I of course always go for the Steelbooks with this. So yeah, overall this is just one of the best missing episode Steelbooks we've got so far. This is fantastic, and I can't wait to check out the animation. I hope Fury is as good as everyone says it is. I'm sure it will be. You know, it's quite significant. It's Victoria's last story. It's the first appearance of the Sonic Screwdriver, I believe. And yeah, I cannot wait to sit down and watch this when I get to it in my marathon. Yeah, should be fun. So, will you be picking up this release on Steelbook, on DVD, on Blu-ray? What will you be getting it on? Comment down below. Let me know what you're going to be doing with it. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, comment. I'll see you in my next one. Take care now.